Good morning and happy Friday. Temperatures starting off this morning on the comfortable side. Most of us are sitting in the 60s out there. We are waking up to clear skies across the board. It looks like for a good portion of your Friday, we'll keep those clear skies, but we do have a few isolated rain chances in store for today, thanks to a weak cold front that's sitting just up towards the north of us, moving through Iowa and Nebraska. Slowly, that will continue to slide down into our area, and it will continue to kind of fall apart as we move towards the next few hours. So vast majority of your Friday will end up being dry as you move throughout the rest of the morning, just a few clouds out there. And then as we move towards the afternoon hours, late this afternoon into the early evening, that's when we're going to start to see these rain chances increasing. But it's going to be pretty scattered and few and far between. So notice by the time we get to 6 p.m. this evening, a few isolated showers across the area. If you do get caught under one of these showers, they should dissipate pretty quickly. So not a washout this afternoon into this evening. But if you have any outdoor plans, not a bad idea to go ahead and grab that umbrella. Rain will push out of the area throughout the rest of the evening into the overnight hours. We'll keep just a few clouds around tonight into early tomorrow morning, and then things will start to clear out. Rest of your Saturday looks really nice. If you have any outdoor plans, we'll be in the middle 80s for your high. Lots of sunshine out there, and then things will start to warm up as we move towards the rest of the weekend. Looks like we'll be on the warm side for your Sunday. 85 today for your high. Overall, lots of sunshine out there, but a few isolated showers and storms can't be ruled out late this afternoon. That will continue into the first half of your evening tonight, and then we'll just keep a few clouds throughout the rest of the night. 61 for your low tonight, and tomorrow, nice day, 84 for your high. Sunshine, calm winds out of the southeast, about 5 to 10 miles an hour. And here's a look at your 5 to 7 day forecast. Today we have that isolated rain chance. The rest of the weekend, dry, sunny, but it's going to get warm on your Sunday. We'll start off in the 80s on Monday. Another cold front rolls through, giving us more rain chances, and then we're in the 70s for your first official day of fall.